Guys, happy mail day. Look what has arrived. My sample source came in the mail today, as well as some expired coupons, which I was waiting for. These are like some, excuse me, these are some of the coupons that I was waiting for that I thought I had, but they just sent me them today, which are now all expired. So that part sucks, but let's see what I got in this thing. I got a small amount of samples this time. I got a V8 energy drink, a Vector protein bar, a sample of some Natural Adams peanut butter, Breathe Right nasal strips, Sensodyne toothpaste, and some Temptation cat treats. This was one of the smaller ones. I didn't sign up fast enough and I missed out on most of the samples. But better than nothing. So this is what I got this time. Jelly Bellies. Well, hello guys. It is Thursday night. I am watching Chicago Fire's fall finale. It's October. Sorry, geez, I gotta get out of that habit. November 3rd, I want to say. November 3rd. I didn't do a vlog yesterday, and it was the 2nd. I went and got jelly beans from our Lego store. They're the only place that sell the Jelly Bellies anymore. Our bulk barn doesn't anymore. Now, I thought I bought a bag of the Halloween Jelly Bellies. They had like a package of them when we went to the bulk store to get like some candy before Halloween, and I can't find it. So I must have not put it in our cart or our bag or whatever, and I'm really disappointed because that's the only time they had Jelly Bellies. Apparently they have some Christmas ones too, but they have like a no-name brand or different brand that's like Jelly Bellies, and they look like them with different scents or scents, different flavors, but they're not, it's just not the same. So I went out of my way and got these bad boys, and I picked out of the little, like, they have the whole display where you like put the bag onto the spout and then you pull it out and then like they drop in, kind of like a candy machine. So I got some of these today. And yeah, that was my craving. Even though we have so much Halloween candy, I still couldn't go without these Jelly Bellies, apparently. So that's how my OCD works. I need to get it done, otherwise it stresses me out. I don't know why, but yeah, so I'll have to tell you a little bit more about how my day was. And yeah, I'll do it on a commercial. Well, I did not keep vlogging after the commercial, so I'm just gonna continue vlogging from watching Chicago Fire. So I watched all my Thursday shows, and during the day I napped for a little bit, and I went to Bulk Barn to purchase some glass containers. They have like the little latch to seal to put some of my Angel Essence skin creams, because I put a second order in with Angel Essence, and I'm going to split it with my friend Kayla. So I got two of these. Surprisingly, like, jars this size, they were only $1.49, so I thought that was kind of cool. Now, I might have more than that to put in it, but I do have, like, some mason jars with some lids. I went to my local, like, artisan shop and got, just looked around at some of the new seasonal stuff that they had there, and, yeah, like I had mentioned, I went and got my Jelly Bellies, so I've been eating those, and picked up Bray from school, and, yeah, so I went and did a bunch of running around. Normally, I just, like, sleep all the way through until I have to get him from school. I've gotten into this, like, terrible routine where I'm just used to napping, so if I don't nap now, my body just hates me, and I need a nap. So even if it's, like, 10 minutes, or 20 minutes, or an hour, or 4 hours, whatever it may be, having like ankylosing spondylitis and napping is an essential part of my life almost, it seems. And then there's days where I don't get to nap, and by dinner time, I'm falling asleep on the couch. So it's a struggle, I tell ya. What else has gone on? I had a doctor's appointment this morning. So that was my gynecologist appointment. And all it was just a follow-up to discuss, like, being on the birth control patch to help with, like, my terrible, terrible menstrual cycle. So I had to go back on, like, the some form of birth control to help with my menstrual cycle. Having ankylosing spondylitis, as I've mentioned before, affects your menstrual cycle as a woman hardcore. Like, it adds more back pain pressure, as well as it can cause some other issues as well. So I had that this morning at my appointment at 9:20 this morning. It was actually the first time I've gotten in really quick and out really quick. So she just wanted to know how the birth control was helping with all the issues that I was having. And I let her know that it's been going well. So I've been on it almost a year now. So it's been going extremely well. So I've booked another follow-up appointment for 6 months just to see, you know, if everything's the same, because sometimes your body can become immune to things. So hopefully that's all fine. And then at 4 o'clock, my son had his dentist appointment. So we went and did a few things of running around before the dentist appointment. He did pretty good. No cavities. Everything was good. Like, he's been to the dentist before. The only thing is they've changed their method of doing x-rays on your teeth. So now you have to stick like this bag covered device in your mouth, which is just, it's harder than sticking those like flat pieces of plastic in your mouth. So he wasn't too pleased and he started to get really, really upset. So we tried 3 or 4 times to try to get some photos, but they just took what they got. So they said next time they'll try again and whatever. So he did really good. Got his cleaning done. He was really, really good. So he was pretty happy. And then, so after that we came home, I made dinner, and I just chilled out and watched shows for the rest of the night. So everything has been going well as far as like the menstrual cycle and all that issues. As far as Cosentyx, I have my injection to do on Saturday, so I'm going to do that Saturday, maybe Sunday, because now I have plans for Saturday, so I'll keep you posted on what's going on with that. But in the meantime, don't forget to like my video and give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and you can click the links down below to be part of my Facebook groups, and I hope you guys are watching and enjoying these videos, and I will see you guys tomorrow. It's Friday on the next video.